Welcome. This is my tour of my cottage. So these are the outdoors. Very nice. The water is very choppy today. But looks nice. It's good. We're just walking down to the road. My dad's fishing, so we're gonna go see what he's doing. Soccer field that I play on. Garbage can. My brother's car. Hold on. So this is like my perspective of right now. Park down there. Frogs, where the marina is down there. My brother's movie screen, his car. This is the volleyball net. This is just the woods. It's very nice, calm. I love walking down here at night. It's very nice.
Walking down here. Yeah, it's honestly really nice. Hold on, I'm gonna see if we can spot my dad. No, it's not my dad. Where is my dad? I'm sorry. Here, if you wanna see from my view.
Alright, I'll show you. So this is the marina. I'm gonna go from this way.
But yeah, so it's very nice. This is the volleyball net right there. You can kind of see it. My hair is blowing. Yeah. This is our last day here. This is Saturday. So we came here on Saturday and leaving on Saturday. So that's a week we're here. And yeah, it's honestly like, hold on, here's a better view of the cottage.
That's the park. That's the big tall tower thing. And here's the water. It's beautiful.
Hold on, I want to see if there's any frogs here.
Hold on, let's see if I can get a good view of a snake or a frog. Oh, sand in my shoes. My bathing suit. One of the little rafts that you can go on. Here's where my dad and me used to catch frogs. That's not where the frogs are this year, though. This year, the frogs are right there. There's very little of them this year. Last year, there was like a buttload. I had 15 frogs in 3 days. So, yeah, it's very nice. Frogs there. There's no frog right now. Hold on, let me go check. It's too wavy. Yeah. No, okay, hold on. Here I go. My bare feet. Don't see any right now. No frogs. Alright, it's a little bit sad. Usually there's frogs, like every time you come out here you'll find at least one, but yeah, I found like 3 every day last year, so 3 every time I went here I found 3, but yeah, that's the tour here, my dad fishing, see him? Alright. Bye. I'm gonna post this on my YouTube channel. If Nerdine or Veer or whoever's watching. Alright, well, it's the
the Waltonian Inn. If you guys are wondering what my cottage looks like, there you go. So, yeah, bye.